everybody, Janelle Torkington of AppZoom here with your iOS tip of the day. If you, like many of us, don't have unlimited data usage from your network provider, you'll need to look for ways to stop precious data drainage. Turning off cellular data ensures your phone doesn't use the cellular network to send or receive data. It will still connect to Wi-Fi networks, but if your signal drops, it won't automatically switch back to using cellular data, so no nasty surprises. To turn off cellular data, tap Settings, then Cellular. Cellular data if you're using an iPad. Then toggle cellular data off. When you turn off cellular data, your data services like email, web browsing, push notifications, and others will use Wi-Fi. You also won't be able to receive MMS messages, retrieve visual voicemail messages, or use personal hotspot. In the same menu, you can also turn data roaming on or off. Data roaming allows you to access the internet over a cellular data network when you're in an area that isn't covered by your carrier's network. When you're traveling, you can turn off data roaming to avoid roaming charges. Some apps use push notifications to alert you of new data. Apps that use push notifications, such as instant messaging or social media apps, will use cellular data. To turn off push notifications, go to Settings, then Notifications. Tap on the app you are looking for, then toggle Allow Notifications off. What if you want to keep on using cellular data for some apps but not others? Like when you don't want to miss any FaceTime messages? Simply head to Settings and then Cellular. Then scroll down to see a list of your apps. Toggle the buttons on or off for each one. And there you have it. Don't forget to subscribe to the AppZoom channel for more iOS how-tos, as well as app reviews and Let's Play videos. And of course, don't forget to head over to our forums with any questions.